Let's understand referencing and dereferencing in C programming. Here, I have taken an integer variable count and took a pointer which points to the memory location where the variable count is stored. Let's say it is stored at 8000. Hence, pointer PTR will refer to memory location 8000. This is called referencing. And getting the value from memory location is known as dereferencing. Value can be retrieved from memory location with asterisk operator. Asterisk PTR would give the value stored at 8000.